back to another video. You already know it's your girl Tatiana. And guys, I've been so MIA right now. Like, it's not even a joke, mi gente. He estado bien desaparecida, pero aquí estoy para darle otro videito. So, resulta que pues le tengo un bochinche, pero les voy a contar más adelante. Pero por ahora les voy a enseñar unas cositas. Y vamos a empezar este video. I'm gonna show you guys a little bit of stuff and let's start this video. I got something to tell you guys why I've been so MIA, but let's just get this
Let
video
me show
started.
you my new baby. So I have this right here. I got this as a Christmas gift from my mom, and I always wanted this. Like, I've been wanting this, but I just didn't get it. I don't know why, but I'm gonna show you guys a little bit about it. So basically, here you turn it on. Right now it's on cold. You can also put it on hot, but right now I got it on cold, and I'm gonna show you guys what I got inside. It's like a mini fridge. So I have my mask in here, my hydration, I mean my, yeah, hydration for my face. I have my night cream right here. This right here is my vitamin C. You know, you have to put that vitamin C in your face. Siempre tiene que tener vitamina C. I got my lip mask here. I also got my under eye mask right here. I got like a few of those right here. Also, guys, in the back, I got my charcoal mask. And yeah, I have more stuff in here, but I'm gonna mess with it right now, so I'm about to show you guys. Guys, since I've been a little bit stressed, not even gonna lie, I'm gonna do the anti-stress mask today. Let me see if I have it here. Okay, I do have it. I'm gonna show you guys. This is a, I don't even see. Look right here. It's an anti-stress clay mask, and this is the one I'm gonna be doing. It's for all skin types. So
guys, first of all, let's talk a little bit. So guys, if you don't have to go out, don't go out, because COVID is getting very serious. I feel like it's getting very, it's worse than what it was like last year. So you know what, honey, I'm here, stuck home. I'm not going nowhere. Oh my god, this mask looks so weird. It smells like shampoo. I said shampoo. Like, there's a whole lot of shampoos. Like, the heck. But, you know, while I put this on, I'm going to tell you a little bit what happened. So, am I? So, a lo que me pongo esto, le voy a decir un poco porque estoy perdida y no he estado posteando. So, guys, you guys know that I had the EGD procedure, right? So, my doctor had called me. So, ustedes saben que yo tenía el, me hice el procedure, no sé cómo se diga eso. Fui para darme un chequeo dentro de la barriga, que fue el video que posteé antes de este, antes del, de Christmas. So, I had posted a video before the one that I post for Christmas and whatever. You know, I had the EGD procedure. So, my doctor had called me. Right, he called me like 3 days after that. So, mi doctor me llamó like 3 days after that. 3 días después de eso. And he said, I got something to say. I was like, what happened? He's like, so, it came out that you have pylori. I'm like, pylori? What is that? Because, you know, I never heard of that. Never, ever in my life. So, basically, it's like a bacteria that it's inside of, like, your stomach, whatever. And if you don't treat it on time, it can cause cancer. So, guys, I started bust crying, like, me dijeron, let me say it in Spanish, now so I'm a Spanish speaker. So, me dijeron que me encontraron algo que se llamaba pylori. Y yo dije, ¿qué es eso? ¿Sabes? Porque yo no sé, nunca había escuchado eso. Y es una bacteria, pues, que está en el estómago y se va regando y causa cáncer si no es tratado a tiempo. So, gracias a Dios, pues, que me lo encontraron a tiempo y, pues, estoy tomando 12 pastillas al día. I'm drinking 12 pills a day, you know, to kill the bacteria and stuff like that. So, I've been feeling much better because I was feeling a little bit, like, I don't know, like, down, like, without no energy and stuff like that. And, you know, now I'm feeling, like, a little bit, I'm feeling a little bit better. Me siento más mejor. Y pues gracias a Dios, pues estoy tomando las 12 pastillas y esperando pues que me mejore. Y pero que gracias a Dios pues lo trataron a tiempo y pues I'm so happy. You know, I thank God a lot, you know, that I got that procedure done, you know, and pudieron encontrármelo a tiempo. Y pues por eso yo pues quería decirle a ustedes que en verdad vayan a chequearse al doctor y hagan, tú sabes, háganse chequeos, que sometimes, you know, go and check yourself. Because sometimes, like, we be thinking, like, you're all right. Like, you're right. And you're, like, you okay and whatever. But in reality, you don't know what's really going on inside of you. You know, it's your body. Tú no sabes la verdad lo que esté dentro de ti, ¿sabes? So, hay que siempre ir a chequearse. Y qué sé yo. Pero nada, mi gente, ese era el bochinchito que le tenía. Y pues por eso he estado bien MIA. Porque he estado como bien concentrada en mi salud. Sabes que la salud viene primero. You know, your health comes first. So, you know, I've been like dealing with all of that stress, you know, and just getting myself better. You know, I got my kids, got my boyfriend, I got my mom, I got my family, you know, that I have to be good for, you know, stay healthy. So yeah, guys, right now I'm putting this mask on. This is an anti-stress mask, and it says Desi Minerals, whatever. And yeah, me estoy poniendo esta mascarilla. Quiero sentirme como que la cara bien fresca. So, también me voy a estar poniendo the lip mask. So, la mascarilla para los labios y la mascarilla para los ojos. For the underarm, for, I say underarm. For the underarm eye. So, yeah, de vez en cuando hay que hacerse una mascarillita para, ¿sabes? Sentirse mejor la cara, la piel. Sometimes, guys, you have to do this, you know, so you can feel, I don't know, better. So, aquí está, ya me la puse. Aquí tengo la de los labios. Que me voy a poner ahora. I'm gonna put, ooh. I got it, guys. So, guys, if I tell you something, you will laugh. So, it just broke on me, guys, for literally. It's coming apart. I need to go get another one. I'll be right back, guys. So, yeah, guys, I got another one. You know, your girl always have to have more than one because I like doing all this. Also, I'm going to be vlogging a video real soon. Voy a estar grabando un video muy pronto. Haciéndole como un... A whole lot. Like a mask. I want to do like a whole transformation to my mom. Ooh. Okay. Okay. Okay.
Later.
Guys, as you can see, ya está como medio seco. It's like kind of like dry, so I can't even do like this because I feel like it's dry. So now I'm gonna go wash my face. I'm actually gonna take a shower. Me voy a bañar. So I'm gonna get back to y'all when I'm putting my nighttime cream. Also, I'm gonna do like my massage, my under eye. So voy a bañarme, mi gente, y vengo para atrás para cuando yo me haga me ponga mi cremita de noche. Y cuando me dé masajito aquí debajo del ojo, porque siempre hay que darse masajito para, ¿sabes? No le crezca esto aquí debajo, no sé cómo se llama eso, pero ya tú sabes. Así que me voy a dar un baño y vengo para atrás. So, I literally took a shower and I washed my face. So, now I'm going to put my nighttime cream right here. Me voy a aplicar aquí, 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 aquí. I'm so ducky. Se siente tan bueno, frito. Feels so good, cold. Me gusta siempre darme dos o tres sobitos aquí. Para que esto aquí no, como que no se me ponga así bien feo. Y así, mi gente, así termina mi carita. De noche, so ahora me voy a acostar porque ya es tardecito. I'm gonna go to bed because it's already late. But yeah, I wanted to talk to you guys a little bit. Acuérdense, mi gente, de suscribirse. Remember, guys, to subscribe because I got a lot of people. The name I think is Analytics. Algo así. Anyways, when I be looking at that, I see that a lot of people that watch my videos is people that are not subscribed. So basically, like 90% of the people that are not subscribed are watching my videos. So guys, go ahead and subscribe to my channel. Mi gente, me di cuenta que mucha gente que ve mis videos no están suscrito a mi canal. Así que mi gente, suscríbanse a mi canal, mis amores, para que no se pierdan ningún video. voy a estar posteando, me voy a traer, tú sabes, a estar posteando casi todos los días. Como dije, no estaba posteando por el problema que tuve y estaba como que bien estrésica y como que no estaba para esto, sinceramente. Pero vamos a ver que es año nuevo, o sea, vamos a estar un año nuevo y pues ya va a cambiar todo, así que a postear y ya tú sabes. Así que mi gente, ya saben, suscríbanse, denle like. Si quieren seguirme en TikTok, if you guys want to follow me in TikTok, go ahead. It's called The Mixed Family. Also on Instagram, it's called The Mixed Family. And on Facebook. Solo veré en otro videito. Nos vemos hasta el año nuevo. Los amo. Bye.